Hey guys, Phil and James is Xbox Games, and today I will be doing a review of the Dodge Challenger SRT8, if I believe. So let's do this. Like, I have a sort of track that I go around. I'll just leave it up to the camera. Alright guys, so I would rate the Dodge Challenger SRT8 a 6 out of 10 because it was quite nice to drive, but there was a bit too much drift on it. As you may have saw in a couple of bits, I did spin out, and that was kind of what caused the rating to go down a bit. Yeah, it's quite fun to drive, but I think it's a bit too powerful for its size. So thanks for watching. Peace.